here at State Farm, which used to be University of Phoenix Stadium, which was something else before that, but in one facility. Here's the pass caught for a first down, but trying to get out of bounds to save that timeout, and doing so is Chase Edmonds, who at least trying to get into field goal range. Murray, shoulder shake to the outside. Edmonds will step out of bounds. That saves the timeout again. 17 seconds.
Interception that got returned. This game would have been really close.
Not only didn't they get the touchdown, then they went for it on fourth down. Didn't even get a field goal. Here's Edmonds breaking free, and Edmonds takes the ball to midfield. Under 5 minutes to go now in the third quarter. Dumps it off to Edmonds, who had stayed in the block. Then he flares out, and Edmonds scoots to the 18-yard line. Ryan Neal takes him down there.
But occasionally, you just need somebody to win.
Little flip here to Edmonds. Chase Edmonds looking for room. Spinorama sets up a first down and goal. Still have all their timeouts as we head to the finish, plus the two-minute warning. More importantly, they need a score on this drive. And they pick up the first down here, Edmonds. So they're picking it up in dribs and drabs, and as you say, Chris, taking a lot of time off the clock here. Underneath, caught Edmonds. He's got the first down. And instead of a first down and goal, they're going to hustle up to the line. Instead, they give it to Edmonds, and Edmonds will get a first down. So now they're definitely in field goal range, but they got to get up there and spike it. Murray surveys. Hands the ball off. Chase Edmonds to the 50 and beyond. To the 33-yard line. Chase Edmonds.
You got Bobby Wagner sitting right in the middle of this bunch here, and yet you were so uncertain. They're all sort of looking for the pass. You're
from the 33, in field goal range already. Picking up more, a lot more, almost 10 more. Edmonds again. Second and one. And Edmonds spun down, gain of 3, gets it to the 37.